Well, it's St. Patty's Day, a day of heritage, food, and fun. Let's see what we have in store this year. You like my tie? Everyone knows if you don't wear green on St. Patty's, you get pinched. I'm naughty. Do you like corned beef? I make my own. If you don't get it, kill yourself. This is a Guinness. They say it's the same as eating 10 slices of bread, but I never woke up naked after 10 slices of bread. How's it going over there, Stephen?
Good.
You dress like a leprechaun this year, bud?
Yeah.
Stephen, what did I say about eating butter?
Do it.
That's right. Oh, look at this, a four-leaf clover. They say they're good luck, but not in my experience. One of these little guys killed my whole family. Have you heard of a shamrock shake? I find McDonald's version a bit pricey, so I make my own. I take a glass of milk and leave it outside for a week. Almost ready. Book of Irish quotations. Oscar Wilde says, "We are all in the gutter, but some of us are looking at the stars." Not bad for a stupid Mick. What do you got there, Stephen?
I found a pot of gold.
I think that might be a big jar of mustard, bud.
Tastes like gold.
Stephen, how do we know each other again?
You won me.
That's right. My dream is to go to Ireland and kiss the Blarney Stone. Until then, I'm just gonna have to work with this guy. Fake it till you make it, I guess. Oh. This is St. Patrick. And this is St. Catrick. It's not sacrilegious if it makes you smile. Ooh, look at these. These are potatoes. Guess we won't die of a potato famine this year. More likely, the flu. Lucky Charms. It's like the little mascot always says, it puts the lotion in the basket. Or it gets the hose again. What's going on over there, Stephen?
Making shepherd's pie. Get in the crust, you.
Oh, Stephen. Here's a needlepoint on my grandmother's favorite Irish saying, Aaron Go Brockovich. The Irish have a rich tradition of poets, artists, and statesmen. I made a collage of some of my favorites. I only bring it out once a year, then leave it out for the other 364. On St. Paddy's, I always watch my favorite movie about Ireland. Kathy Ireland Total Fitness Workout. I know one body part that's gonna be sore afterwards. My calves.
Help!
I should explain real quick. I use my legs to masturbate.
Help me, help me! The lamb is eating all my gold.
An Irish mojito. Yes, please. St. Patty's Day. Happy St. Patty's Day, Stephen.
Happy St. Patty's Day, Stephen.
Happy St. Patty's Day, lamb.
Happy St. Patty's Day.
Happy St. Patty's Day from Sir Liam Neeson, Leprechaun and the Lion.